I be rapping savage shit amongst the civilized. And if you think about coming for me, it's ill-advised. The album's still ill, even though it's filled with lies. Why I feel like I lost a close friend when Mac Miller died. I finally feel alive, do the shit you want, cause in reality you just born to die. So fuck it, just enjoy the ride. I be getting paranoid, telling myself chill, just enjoy the high. And how's it gonna sound when my mom's out of town, that a baby boy's a rapper? And I pay off the house and get another crib down south. I gotta make it, man, I have to. It can't be that hard, hoes in the backyard. Fast forward 2 years, the career's taking off like NASA. 4 semesters later and I still got no credits at NASA. I had thoughts of rapping back when I was chilling in the back of Blackthorns, but I never really took it for real, thinking how different shit might be if I never discovered the skill. Since day one I've been doing nothing but keeping it real. I can't lie, for a while I was only smoking the field. But I'm back, my brain straight again. Still a dollar short and a day late again. I'm working on myself just to change that shit. Set goals and aiming shit, as long as I stay saying shit. Hot as the place that Wayne and Baby lived. Then fuck it, I'ma be alright. Mad low points, but I still made it through the nights. Never wanna say damn, I really miss my old life. So I'll be in the ground before I do some shit I don't like.
Yikes.
And that's the key to life. Been close a few times to picking up a key of white, but fuck that. I just stick to black and off captain back to back nights. Run it back again and then do that twice.
Psych.
I'm exaggerating, but this shit sounded so sick that it had to stay in. I'm bringing back mad trends, I am not playing. Just hit Ed Hardy and Fat Farm to collaborate with. And you know what, fuck it, give me that Heelys deal too. And we gon' see how long it takes for them to really feel you. I'm about to grow quick as bamboo, cause the kid dirty. And when I finish spitting, the song's clean as shampoo. Damn dude, it's enough, I need these goddamn pants. Pockets packed out, fat as Shamu. I'm out, I'll be back for act 2. If you could tell your friends to kick back and play some of my tracks, that'd be mad cool.